I don't know if any of you read the old newspapers, but I'm having conflicts and quarrels and disputes all the time with my previous colleagues because I spent 20 years in print journalism before I started doing public relations business. And since 10 years, I'm repeating everywhere that printed media is dying. Printed media is not anymore actual. Printed media is not anymore influential. And all the time they were calling me and said, Max, you're a liar and you're a bastard because you spent with us so many years in the printed journalism and now you say that the printed media will disappear. It's not true. And I said, no, on the contrary, it's absolutely true because the journalists sell to the readers not paper, they sell news, they sell points of view, they sell commentaries, they sell interviews, articles, but they are not selling paper or newsprint. So the journalists should be happy about the fact that the traditional media disappeared and new media is coming substituting the traditional media.